Oh, yes. I want to put my glasses back on. Ah, that's better. That is better. That was a bit lazy of me. Alright, so. Yeah, let's get to the bottom of this, this place. Phase through that? Probably. Will I clear the way a bit? Okay, so. Is that the extent of it? Okay. Could there be something there? Oh ho ho! A little something for your boy. Some here. Very naughty. Okay. My instincts were correct. My ultra instinct. Okay. Ooh, a bit of paper. I'll take it, I guess. Something's better than nothing. Ooh, who's it, dude? Sorry, dude. Didn't see you there. We give the traditional greeting of our people to each other, and all is well. I hope you're good, dude. I thought today would be a good day to play video games. Yeah, I'm definitely thinking Saturday, Sunday for me from now on. That's gonna be what I'm all about. Never know. Axiom Verge might be completed today. We'll see. Okay. Conversations with A3. Who are you? I am Talal. What are you doing here? Udughul. What does Udughul mean? Unintelligible. Demon. What does it look like? Unintelligible. Is Talal an Udughul? No. What is Talal? Unintelligible. What happened to Athatos? I am Athatos. But you just said that you are Talal. No response. Always trolling. How can you be Athatos if you are Talal? I am Talal. Who do you think I am? Athatos. Why did you attack me? No response. Do you remember attacking me? Talal attack demon. Very erudite and astute. I really like this mic's mute feature. So good. So we've got quite a bit of the stuff and the things. Quite a bit. I'm not sure if we're gonna 100% this, but it'd be nice. Alright. Map. Can it go even further down? Maybe. It might be able to. probably worth it just to check, you know? You're not? Oh. Thought I heard something. Probably not, judging by that. I wonder if chucking a bomb will do anything. It was a cheeky bomb. Nothing? What's that? What is that? I don't get it. I feel like I should be able to go down further, yeah? I can. Sneaky game. Very sneaky. Ooh, another gun? Alright. You're like fucking 15. Data bomb. Explodes on impact. Use X. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, right. That's probably got to use somewhere. Okay, cool. So, this area should now all be explored. I feel like there's like little gaps in the map. You see the black bits between rooms? And I feel like, oh, I can get in there, can't I? But I can't tell. Maybe, maybe not, you know? I don't really know that the level's designed too well this game to know if there's like secret doors or whatnot. Should we find? Let's go back up to the save bit in any case. Oh wait, yeah, this is like a bomb. Right. I'm using the bomb as a weapon. Just like the Americans did to the Japanese. Ow! See if there's anything up there. Yep. Doesn't hurt to check. Okay. This bit here. Okay, yep. Go to the top of the map. I feel like, yeah, we're going back to this one. God, I love this weapon. It's a lethal weapon. Up we go. Oh. What's that? I know that's breach, but where? Fucking hell. All these little things blocking your path. I mean, I know why they're there, it's fine, it's just pretty annoying. Have I not gone this way? Heyo! Very nice. Oh, you took a few hits. Maybe the bomb will hurt more. You messed up. Oh, I messed up. I should have switched out, but you know, whatever. Okay. We can make this work. Come through. Come through. There we go. Oh, damn it. I'm dead. Should have used the bomb. How far back am I? Probably not too far back. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Okay, okay. So don't fuck around with these enemies. They do not like the bad touch. Is that the closest save point? I'm trying to be too saucy with it. I should just play the game. Play the game how it was meant to be played. So wait. Heh heh. Come on. Am I gonna be fucked here? Probably. Shit. They don't like you, boy. Oh, I got you. I got you good. Nice. There we go. There was another one back here, wasn't there? Yep. Uh-oh. Gotta go. Gotta Do some awful robot. Story of my life.